Okay, this is tune I learned from my old buddy Carrol Bess over in Western North Carolina. He played in a trio with Dan Johnson on guitar and Max Snodderly on fiddle. Carrol was a banjo player, played this kind of really cool old-timey three-finger hybrid kind of thing. It was a very unique, very melodic player. He was a real treasure trove of great tunes, and this is called Chinquapin Hunting. One, two, one, and two.